Hi, Yadav.
Hi, Melit.
How are you doing, Yadav ji?
I'm fine. Okay. Do you know today in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Pakistan, the Muslim set the police station and many cars on fire? The reason was that some person had insulted the Quran.
Yeah, I heard something. कहाँ पर है? What's the name of the place? KPK? हाँ
Hello?
हाँ Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
The reason.
What was the place? Where did it happen?
खैबर पख्तूनख्वा पाकिस्तान. ओके, द रीजन वाज दैट सम पर्सन हैड इंसल्टेड द कुरान. ऑन रिसीविंग द कंप्लेंट द पुलिस अरेस्टेड हिम, बट बंच ऑफ पीपल सराउंडेड द पुलिस स्टेशन एंड डिमांडेड द पर्सन बी हैंडेड ओवर टू अस. वी आवर सेल्स विल पनिश हिम इन फ्रंट ऑफ द पब्लिक. व्हाट इज योर ओपिनियन, मैलिज? आर
Pakistan
द
police
तालिबान
station set a fire over Quran desecration. So see, this
आर
is
द
the thing.
या
Yeah,
आर
finish
द
up.
तालिबान पब्लिकली हैंगिंग पीपल्स इन अफगानिस्तान? इज दिस इट इज इफेक्ट?
What do you mean if this is the effect? Well,
बिकॉज द पुलिस अरेस्टेड द पर्सन अंडर द लॉ, येट पीपल रिस्टार्टेड टू वायलेंस एंड सेट द पुलिस स्टेशन ऑन फायर.
See, I'll tell you
व्हाट
something.
डू
In with the blasphemy law that has been in Pakistan, there has not been anybody that has been sent to death. Even though the punishment of blasphemy in Pakistan is to death, hang to death or whatever. But nobody has ever had that punishment because the government knows themselves. We won't do it because if they do it, then the whole world is going to be after them. The whole world's going to be like, this is against human rights, right? But then they just let the person go because they know the mob lynching, the mob, the people will take care of the business. And that's always what happens. Everybody that has been accused of blasphemy will always get mob lynched. And this is exactly what they don't care. They don't care. These people don't care when it comes to Muhammad. They don't care. They will go. If Imran Khan was to say something tomorrow, they will go and behead him. Look at what they did to Junaid Jamshed. Junaid Jamshed had said something on TV that they said that it was blasphemous. They all turned against him. He had to leave and leave Pakistan. Same thing they did to Shaista Lodhi. She did something, and then same things have happened to very famous people. They don't care. This is their mentality. Rasul is everything to them. They will kill, they will do, and they're going to destroy themselves. In Afghanistan, they're not killing people for blasphemy. They're just killing people who don't follow Sharia or who don't follow their rule of law. Right? They're not killing their own blasphemy and stuff. But this is gonna get worse. This is gonna keep getting worse. This whole
So,
Prophet Rasul. First, we had to only respect Prophet Muhammad. Now it's their Sahabas. Now it's going to be someone else. Allah is nowhere to be seen in the picture. Nobody cares about Allah anymore. Everything is about Muhammad and his Sahabas and stuff.
what do you think? Where will this attitude take Pakistan and subcontinent?
Sorry?
What do you think? Where will this attitude take Pakistan and subcontinent?
It's only going to take it backwards. It's only going to either I see a revolution coming, Islamic revolution. That's what where I see this happening and going. Because if you see the youth, the people of my generation, right? I have seen people of my generation that worked in the media and stuff. Now they're getting into the political parties. And as soon as you get into political parties, you use Islam as a weapon. And they're doing the same thing. Waqar Zaka went and met up with what's his name? Kya tha yaar, wo naam uska, Rizvi ka jo beta hai. TLP ka jo leader
खादिम.
है. हाँ, his son, Khadim Hussain Rizvi's son is the one who is leading the TLP. So Waqar Zaka went and had a meeting with him. Why? Because of Khatme Nubuwwat. What do those jahil people know about ruling a country? What do they know? They don't know shit. And he's going and meeting with them.
वकार
Waqar Zaka.
जाका डिड सो मेनी मुनाजराज ऑन टॉपिक खत्म नबुवत. ही इनवाइटेड सो मेनी एमडीज एंड टॉकिंग टू देम अबाउट खत्म नबुवत.
So, well, the first thing is, according to Waqar Zakai, and if he's going to follow his Islam, he needs to follow it all the way. We need to, we need to, you know, we should get him that flogging. He should be publicly flogged because he has been committing zina, which is gunah kabira. It's like the biggest sin in Islam, to sleep with a woman outside of the marriage. He has been touching these white girls. He's been partying, drinking, and drugs, and all this is gunah kabira, biggest sin in Islam. So first, he should get punished for all those sins that he has done before he can tell us what to do and what we can say and talk about khatmi nabuwat. You don't get the moral grounds to do that. Chalo, NPG, I'm going to go forward. Thank you so much.
Okay, thanks for having me.